Okay, so what is up, guys? And we have, well, I don't even have to tell you what game this is. I mean, it's all over freaking YouTube and all that. But it's still the same day as the last game, so. Oh. And it's already kicking me out. I can't move. Well, what's going on here? Hello? Yeah, the connection is really bad. Oh boy. Oh, please kick me out. Please. Pretty please with a cherry on top. Come on. Come on. That takes such a long time. Searching for another game, I guess. My god. Hopefully it doesn't kick me again. Let's just see. I guess. Oh boy. I mean, the maps load quick. If you have a good internet connection. Ah, fuck. Okay. Hey, okay. Let's use Seraph. I mean, like, why not, right? Okay. Excuse me? Holy shit! Why would you put rapid fire in a gun that already shoots really fast? That's one of the highest rate of fire guns in the game. These guys are camping their asses off. Okay. I really don't want to talk about that. You deserve to die. You're freaking camping with that gun. Enemy setting up entanglements. Oh. Okay, I hate this person so much. What? Ah, for fuck's sakes.
Shot out.
Enemy took Bravo. Oh my god. Oh my god. I really hate this guy that's using basically the Vesper. Of Black Ops 3 with rapid fire, or it could be the Scorpion from Black Ops 2 with rapid fire. Like, what the hell with that? They really need to fix that. I'm just saying, it's really fucking overpowered. It really is. My word. Eat it. Jesus Christ. Is this guy with the fucking rapid fire gun again? Or not? Connection interrupted. do hope you guys enjoyed me suffer as I got a bit frustrated. And with all that being said, I really do hope you enjoyed. If you did, please like, subscribe, and catch you in the next video. Bye bye.